Every course teacher can assign home tasks for students of this course to complete. To manage homework, please go to the Homework section. To add a new homework item, please click New at the bottom of the page. Enter the name of the task and specify the period of time when it should be published, that is, available for students. Use the drop-down lists or calendar icons to set the starting and ending dates for this task. Select if this homework item should be published, that is, available for students. Select the type of homework from the drop-down list. Please note that if you select Write a Text, student will only be able to mark as completed a task with the text added. If Upload a File, a task with the file uploaded. Select if the activity should be graded. If you select No, you will only be able to mark it complete, incomplete. If you select Yes, a gradebook scale will be used to grade the item. If you wish the homework to become available for students only in a certain period of time after enrollment, select Yes for time released. Specify the period in days, hours, and minutes. You can limit the home task to certain groups of learners. If you select Yes, you can choose the necessary group. Hold Control to select more than one user group. Enter the short description and description if necessary. You can format the description using the built-in editor. Click Save to save the homework. Now you will see it in the homework module at the home page of JoomlaLMS. Students, of course, will also see the homework in the homework module if the task was published. By clicking on the task, students can view it and fulfill it. After fulfilling the task, students can mark it as completed. If the task is marked as completed, teacher will be able to mark it as incomplete again or to grade it using the gradebook scale. For more info about the scales, please see the Scales tutorial. By clicking on the task, teacher will see the list of students of the course and will be able to sort them by completion of the homework. By clicking on a certain student, the teacher can view the submission and grade his/her homework. If necessary, the teacher can leave comments. The task can be marked as incomplete and thus returned to the student for correction. Students will see the mark for the homework after teacher grades the task. Students can't edit or delete their homework. Homework isn't shown in gradebook. You need to create a separate graded item for it if necessary. For more info on gradebook items, please view the Grades tutorial. To edit the homework, please select it and click Edit at the bottom of the page. Specify the necessary changes and save the item. The grades for the homework will not be removed. To delete the homework, please select it and click Delete at the bottom of the page. The homework item will be removed. Students also won't be able to see the item anymore.